all of the fourth year students, regular and irregular. I hope you are enjoying our online teaching program. As these are our review classes, so you can choose a specific chapter or subject. You can knock on messengers. Today I will talk about pancytopenia. What is pancytopenia? This is the simultaneous presence of anemia, leukopenia, and thrombocytopenia. Pancytopenia exists in adults when there is hemoglobin level less than 13.5 gram per deciliter in male and less than 11.5 gram per deciliter in female. A leukocyte count is less than 4 into 10 to the power 9 per liter. Platelet count is less than 150 into 10 to the power 9 per liter. Causes of pancytopenia. Hypocellular bone marrow, which is most common, is the aplastic anemia. Others are the cytotoxic agent and radiotherapy, hypoplastic myelodysplastic syndrome, acute leukemia in hypoplastic bone marrow, lymphoma in hypoplastic bone marrow. Cellular bone marrow with primary marrow disorders, such as acute leukemia, lymphoma, hairy cell leukemia, myelofibrosis, etc. And cellular bone marrow with systemic disorders, such as hypersplenism, megaloblastic anemia, which is caused by vitamin B12 and folic acid deficiency, infections such as tuberculosis, kalaji, or brucellosis. Overwhelming infections such as alcohol, autoimmune disorder, and acidity. Now we will talk about aplastic anemia, which is most common cause of pancytopenia. Aplastic anemia, this is the disorder of unknown etiology, which is characterized by anemia, leukopenia, thrombocytopenia, resulting from aplasia of the bone marrow. So it differs from the pancytopenia, because there is aplasia of the bone marrow occurs. The fundamental pathological feature is the reduction in the amount of hemopoietic tissue, causing inability to produce normal numbers of mature cells for discharging into the blood. Definition of severity of aplastic anemia. Severe aplastic anemia, when bone marrow biopsy is showing less than 25% of normal cellularity, or showing less than 50% of normal cellularity, in which less than 30% of the cells are hematopoietic, and at least 2 out of 3 following factors: absolute reticulocyte count less than 40,000 into 10 to the power 9. Absolute neutrophil count less than 500 per cubic millimeter. Absolute platelet count is less than 20,000 per cubic millimeter. Very severe aplastic anemia. Criteria for severe aplastic anemia should be fulfilled. And absolute neutrophil count is less than 200 per cubic millimeter. Non-severe aplastic anemia cause when not fulfilling the criteria for severe or very severe aplastic anemia. Etiology of aplastic anemia. This is most important thing. What are the causes of aplastic anemia? There are 6 I's. Number one is idiopathic, which is the most common, that is 70-80%. Inevitable, can follow exposure to cytotoxic drugs, radiation, or in dose-related manner. Idiosyncratic, can occur when exposed to some drugs such as NSAID, anticonvulsant, antidiabetic, etc. Infections can cause aplastic anemia, such as hepatitis B virus, infectious mononucleosis, Epstein-Barr virus, parvovirus, B19-1 infection. Immune aplastic anemia is usually of short duration and sometimes associated with circulating antibodies. Example is systemic lupus erythematosus, eosinophilic fasciitis, transfusion associated graft versus host disease. Inherited congenital bone marrow failure syndrome like Fanconi syndrome anemia, dyskeratosis congenita, Shawman-Diamond syndrome. Other causes such as paroxysmal nocturnal hemoglobinuria, pregnancy related. This is rare. Clinical features of aplastic anemia. As there is three cellular elements are affected, red blood cells, white blood cells, and platelets. So there is symptoms of anemia, and as there is platelet defect, so there is thrombocytopenia, which is manifested by skin as ecchymosis or petechia, epistaxis, menorrhagia, and bleeding from gum, GIT, etc. As there is neutropenia occurs, so there is recurrent infection, sore throat, ulceration mouth, pharynx, fever, chronic skin infection, and recurrent chest infection, that is pneumonia. Now we can go through laboratory diagnosis of aplastic anemia. This is very, very important. At number one is clinical features. Then blood picture, hemoglobin is reduced 7 gram or less, ESR is raised, total count of RBC usually reduced, red cell MDC is usually normal, and reticulocyte count normal or abnormal, subnormal. Peripheral blood film. There is normochromic, normocytic, and minor moderate macrocytosis and isocytosis, poikilocytosis may occur. No immunosuppression, that is no nucleated nerve usually present. Total count reduced to relatively lymphocytosis and there is no immunosuppression. Platelet count also reduced with normal morphology. Bone marrow picture, which is the diagnostic? This is very important. So when we say aplastic anemia, bone marrow picture is the very, very important. So you have to memorize the what is the bone marrow findings in case of aplastic anemia. Cellularity of the hematopoietic element vary at different sites in the marrow. It may be hypocellular or cellular. Most cases aspiration is hypocellular. That is a dry tap or blood tap can occur. You know about dry tap. In hypoplastic or aplastic particles, hypocellular bone marrow, the proportion of fat cell increase with reduction in hematopoietic cells. ME ratio normal because there is both red blood cells and white blood cells are reduced. Both erythropoiesis and granulocytosis reduced and megakaryocytosis reduced. Plasma cells, reticulin cells, and lymphocytes are relatively prominent. In severely affected marrows, compromise the majority of these cells. So you have to mention these cells in case of aplastic anemia. In cellular areas, contain reduced proportion of fat cells and an increased proportion of hematopoietic cells. Usually contain all cell series. Sometimes one cell type may predominate. Erythropoiesis in normoplasty, but megakaryocytes are reduced in number. The iron content is normal or increased. This is the features of aplastic anemia bone marrow pictures. This is the low power view, and if you can see in the high power view, there is cellular element is reduced, but there is fat cell is easily increased. These are the fat cells in empty spaces, and between these fat cells there is the cell, hematopoietic cells are present.